All right, that one's a weird one. She's a serious businesswoman, a CEO. So obviously, she dodges everything that comes her way. Quarterly reviews, taxes, conspiracy to murder charges. And now, she's jumped bail by being, get this, dead. Honestly, people will try anything.
Thank you. accident anyway. This lady's probably sipping a martini in some shitty wig right now, laughing at everybody who bought that horse shit.
Thank you. sure I'm not housed with the general population. I hope your mediocre bounty hunting business has a good legal team, because you...
Go fuck yourself.
G'day, boss.
Would you shut the hell up?